This is my 4 gallon Phoenix with Teddy in the sunlight through windows. Pure sunlight with LED VHO trumpet coral. Some clownfish. This little torch coral, tomato clown, brine ices, watermelon, zoanthids, what's it called? Pulsating zinnias, ricordias, 3 different types of moniopora, acropora. I have it on 2 timers. Each one, this timer goes for this pump, and this timer goes for that pump on hour long intervals. One goes one way. The other goes the other way for an hour. Look at that. It's pretty good top water. Natural sunlight. I took the overhang filter and put Chatio, whatever you like to call it, with live rock. Crazy copepods in there. That's just a stock 30 gallon per hour overhang. This is a 4 gallon, by the way. Salinity's 0.027, temperature 80 degrees. This is a breeder box. Costs $23 on Amazon. It's the large breeder box, 10 inches. That's Cheeto. Look at that. Just pure Cheeto. All the way. You'll see that you have to mod it, and I got the breeder box when you buy it. And I took the stock tube and cut it right there, and then bought this Rio 180 and just plugged it straight in. Don't even have to do anything else. It works out perfect and doesn't overflow it or anything. That's a Rio 50, blowing it around. Everything's pretty nice. Tank, this is a Beamworks LED. I think you find them for like 40 bucks. 35 watt. This is a 25 watt light. Natural sunlight. Up here in Tahoe. Look at the shimmer effect on the rock. Pure coral and algae. Everywhere, look at that. Just everywhere. At night, this thing's... I'll do a night video here in a little bit. See, 80 degrees. I got a big giant pom-pom crab. He's right through that little hole there. I got peppermint shrimp. Doing pretty good. It's about 5 months old. Or sorry, 3 months old. It was really hard for me to figure out how to do the current in here, because the way the wall is designed, it's pretty challenging. The flow can go, like that rock blocks the flow from here, so I have that pointing up top. Check this out. See that one going? I'll change my water flow from one way to the other. And that's off. And that's on. It does it automatically. And then I have it on 30 minute intervals for about 3 hours of the day, and then see how everything changed? Now what? See, that one turned off. My tank just fucking cream pies on it. Check this out. So I have hour intervals with 30-minute intervals. That's not the real time. It's like 6 o'clock at night. They're on the 30-minute intervals at, from 4 till 6 at night, because that's what the ocean and the Great Barrier Reef does. It simulates the Great Barrier Reef with the tides. It's just perfect. 3 months old and completely developed.